investigative community. Oh, and by the way, CIT University is now offering BS Criminology and Pharmacy. So for those who are interested, see you soon.
there. My name is Ian Caniedan Inez, and welcome to the College of Engineering and Architecture. I am actually an architecture student, and this is one of our laboratories. Being an architecture student, to be honest, is really challenging, but it actually gets better because of the support that I'm getting from the department and from the institution itself. This is manifested by the different department-based student organizations and the peer learning facilities that we have in our university. Aside from architecture, the College of Engineering and Architecture also has the following programs. We have the chemical engineering, the civil engineering, the computer engineering. We also have the electrical engineering and electronics engineering. We also have the industrial engineering, mechanical engineering major in mechatronics, and finally, the mining engineering. By the way, we also accept DOSB scholars from the following programs. For the civil engineering, the computer engineering, the industrial engineering, electrical engineering, and for the mechanical engineering. So I guess that's it, and I'll see you soon at the home of top-notchers and first placers.
Hi, I'm Peterson, and I'm from the College of Computer Studies. I'm currently taking up computer science, and I'm going to be showing you around the Nicholas G. Scario building, the CCS students' home turf. Let's go. And if you're interested in robots, then this place is the right place for you. Because we don't only program to innovate for smarter living, but to have fun as well. But hey, we take our studies very seriously. After all, the CIT College of Computer Studies has been a CHED Center of Excellence in Information Technology Education since 2007. And we've been able to produce some of the top and most notable student developers in the Philippines, like Jamar Jude Maranga, the founder of CodeJump, and Andrew Oplas. We also accept DOST scholars from both BS Computer Science and BS Information Technology students. If you get into the College of Computer Studies, you'll be so industry preferred that you'll get hired even before you graduate. We'll see you soon.
My name is Janelle Carlotti Catalonia from the College of Management, Business and Accountancy, and I mean business. No, just kidding. Anyways, I'm a first-year student taking up Bachelor of Science in Accountancy. Did you know that the College of Management, Business and Accountancy has its own mini hotel? Let's take a quick tour. The Golden Gear Hotel is actually intended for the hospitality and tourism students. Yes, we do offer hospitality management and tourism management here in CIT University. Aside from those, we also offer accountancy, management accounting, accounting information system, public administration, office administration, and business administration. Major in quality management, marketing management, banking and financial management, operations management, general business management, human resource management, and business analytics. Aside from being an accountancy student, I'm also a dedicated student leader committed in three different organizations. And I must say that the training and the atmosphere CIT University provides for its students truly prepares them for real-life challenges. So if you want to be in a school that provides you hands-on competitive training, then join us in the College of Management, Business and Accountancy. And I mean business.
Here in the College of Nursing and Allied Health Sciences, we have been provided with genuine caring relationships by our mentors as we ought to extend them to our future patients. Hi, I am Lisa Linjoy A. Julio, a future technologian nurse.
What separates CIT's College of Nursing and Allied Health Sciences is the attention and individual concern that it shows to its students, as evidenced by the testimonies of our alumni and even our transferees. We understand how grueling the program can get, but our clinical instructors and even our dean ensure that all the students are supported by their needs and are thoroughly guided even up to the licensure exam review phase. This is the CIT culture that allowed us to maintain our 100% passing percentage and produced our recent top-notcher.
We are the future of nursing and allied health sciences. Why don't you join us?
Hello, I am John Marlo Gargaran, a photographer, video editor, and aspiring filmmaker. Cebu has been hailed as one of UNESCO's created cities. And if you want to be in the map, being part of the College of Arts, Sciences, Education could be your best ticket. As a student designer and scholar, I and my co-artists have been given the freedom to practice our creativity with the full support from the administration. The mass communication students, for instance, have been given the best investment in terms of audio, video, and broadcast equipment. But we don't just offer multimedia arts and mass communication. We also offer the following programs: biology, mathematics, psychology, English language, bachelor in elementary education, bachelor in secondary education with the following majors: English, Filipino, mathematics, and sciences. Join us and be part of CIT University's creative community. Oh, and by the way, CIT University is now offering BS Criminology and Pharmacy. So for those who are interested, see you soon.
Hi there. My name is Ian Caniedan Inez, and welcome to the College of Engineering and Architecture. I am actually an architecture student, and this is one of our laboratories. Being an architecture student, to be honest, is really challenging, but it actually gets better because of the support that I'm getting from the department and from the institution itself. This is manifested by the different department-based student organizations and the peer learning facilities that we have in our university. Aside from architecture, the College of Engineering and Architecture also has the following programs. We have the chemical engineering, the civil engineering, the computer engineering. We also have the electrical engineering and electronics engineering. We also have the industrial engineering, mechanical engineering major in mechatronics, and finally, the mining engineering. By the way, we also accept DOST scholars from the following programs. For the civil engineering, the computer engineering, the industrial engineering, electrical engineering, and for the mechanical engineering. So I guess that's it, and I'll see you soon at the home of top-notchers and first placers.
Hi, I'm Peterson, and I'm from the College of Computer Studies. I'm currently taking up computer science, and I'm going to be showing you around the Nicholas G. Stereo building, the CCS students' home turf. Let's go. And if you're interested in robots, then this place is the right place for you. Because we don't only program to innovate for smarter living, but to have fun as well. But hey, we take our studies very seriously. After all, the CIT College of Computer Studies has been a CHED Center of Excellence in Information Technology Education since 2007. And we've been able to produce some of the top and most notable student developers in the Philippines, like Jamar Jude Maranga, the founder of CodeJump, and Andrew Oplas. We also accept DOST scholars from both BS Computer Science and BS Information Technology students. If you get into the College of Computer Studies, you'll be so industry preferred that you'll get hired even before you graduate. We'll see you soon.
My name is Janelle Carlotti Catalonia from the College of Management, Business and Accountancy, and I mean business. No, just kidding. Anyways, I'm a first-year student taking up Bachelor of Science in Accountancy. Did you know that the College of Management, Business and Accountancy has its own mini hotel? Let's take a quick tour. The Golden Gear Hotel is actually intended for the hospitality and tourism students. Yes, we do offer hospitality management and tourism management here in CIT University. Aside from those, we also offer accountancy, management accounting, accounting information system, public administration, office administration, and business administration. Major in quality management, marketing management, banking and financial management, operations management, general business management, human resource management, and business analytics. Aside from being an accountancy student, I'm also a dedicated student leader committed in three different organizations. And I must say that the training and the atmosphere CIT University provides for its students truly prepares them for real-life challenges. So if you want to be in a school that provides you hands-on competitive training, then join us in the College of Management, Business and Accountancy. And I mean business.
Here in the College of Nursing and Allied Health Sciences, we have been provided with genuine caring relationships by our mentors as we ought to extend them to our future patients. Hi, I am Lisa Linjoy A. Julio, a future technologian nurse.
What separates CIT's College of Nursing and Allied Health Sciences is the attention and individual concern that it shows to its students, as evidenced by the testimonies of our alumni and even our transferees. We understand how grueling the program can get, but our clinical instructors and even our dean ensure that all the students are supported by their needs and are thoroughly guided even up to the licensure exam review phase. This is the CIT culture that allowed us to maintain our 100% passing percentage and produced our recent top-notcher.
We are the future of nursing and allied health sciences. Why don't you join us?
Hello, I am John Marlo Gargaran, a photographer, video editor, and aspiring filmmaker. Cebu has been hailed as one of UNESCO's creative cities. And if you want to be in the map, being part of the College of Arts, Sciences, Education could be your best ticket. As a student designer and scholar, I and my co-artists have been given the freedom to practice our creativity with the full support from the administration. The mass communication students, for instance, have been given the best investment in terms of audio, video, and broadcast equipment. But we don't just offer multimedia arts and mass communication. We also offer the following programs: biology, mathematics, psychology, English language, bachelor in elementary education, bachelor in secondary education with the following majors: English, Filipino, mathematics, and sciences. Join us and be part of CIT University's creative community. Oh, and by the way, CIT University is now offering BS Criminology and Pharmacy. So for those who are interested, see you soon.
Hi there. My name is Ian Caniedo-Nunez, and welcome to the College of Engineering and Architecture. I am actually an architecture student, and this is one of our laboratories. Being an architecture student, to be honest, is really challenging, but it actually gets better because of the support that I'm getting from the department and from the institution itself. This is manifested by the different department-based student organizations and the peer learning facilities that we have in our university. Aside from architecture, the College of Engineering and Architecture also has the following programs. We have the chemical engineering, the civil engineering, the computer engineering. We also have the electrical engineering and electronics engineering. We also have the industrial engineering, mechanical engineering major in mechatronics, and finally, the mining engineering. By the way, we also accept DOSC scholars from the following programs. For the civil engineering, the computer engineering, the industrial engineering, electrical engineering, and for the mechanical engineering. So I guess that's it, and I'll see you soon at the home of top-notchers and first placers.
Hi, I'm Peterson, and I'm from the College of Computer Studies. I'm currently taking up computer science, and I'm going to be showing you around the Nicholas G. Scario building, the CCS students' home turf. Let's go. And if you're interested in robots, then this place is the right place for you. Because we don't only program to innovate for smarter living, but...
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the 111th commencement exercises of the Cebu Institute of Technology University. Ladies and gentlemen, the candidates for graduation. From the graduate programs, College of Computer Studies, Doctor in Information Technology, College of Management, Business and Accountancy, Doctor in Business Administration. Master in Business Administration. From the post-baccalaureate program, College of Computer Studies, Diploma in Computing. Undergraduate programs, College of Arts, Sciences and Education, Bachelor of Science in Mathematics, Bachelor of Arts in Communication, Bachelor of Science in Biology, Bachelor of Elementary Education. Bachelor of Secondary Education, major in Filipino. Bachelor of Secondary Education, major in English. Bachelor of Secondary Education, major in Science, and major in Mathematics. Bachelor of Multimedia Arts. Bachelor of Science in Psychology. From the College of Computer Studies, Bachelor of Science in Computer Science. Bachelor of Science in Information Technology. Bachelor of Science in Nursing. From the College of Management, Business and Accountancy, Bachelor in Public Administration. Bachelor of Science in Office Administration. Bachelor of Science in Business Administration, major in Operations Management. major in quality management. Major in management accounting. Major in human resource management. Major in business analytics. Major in banking and financial management. Major in marketing management. Major in general business management. Bachelor of Science in Accounting Technology. Bachelor of Science in Accountancy and Information Systems. Bachelor of Science in Accountancy. Bachelor of Management Accounting. Bachelor of Science in Hotel and Restaurant Management. Bachelor of Science in Tourism Management. Bachelor of Science in Hospitality Management. Ladies and gentlemen, the board top-notchers. The members of the faculty, College of Arts, Sciences and Education, College of Computer Studies, College of Nursing and Allied Health Sciences, College of Management, Business and Accountancy. The department chairs. The assistant dean. The college deans, thank you. the university, register with the University Maze. Engineer Pablito Suerte. Vice President for Academic Affairs, Attorney Corazon Evangelista Valencia. Ladies and gentlemen, the Vice President for Administration and SDS Director, Mr. John Gregory Escario. Ladies and gentlemen, the school callers. College of Criminal Justice, College of Arts, Sciences and Education, College of Computer Studies, College of Nursing and Allied Health Sciences, College of Management, Business and Accountancy, College of Engineering and Architecture. All please rise for the entrance of the university flag and the Philippine flag. We begin our commencement program with the singing of the Philippine National Anthem. Please place your right hand over your left chest as we sing Lupang Hinirang.
Come on! Stop!
Please be seated. We shall now learn more about the vision, mission, values, and institutional outcomes of Cebu Institute of Technology University.
Cebu Institute of Technology University is a private, non-sectarian academic institution founded in 1946. It provides basic, vocational, higher, and non-conventional or alternative education. Science and technology is a way of academic life among administrators, faculty, and students. In the design, administration, and implementation of curricular programs, technology is embedded, articulated, and actuated. CIT University Vision. We envision to be a top Philippine university in 2025. Trusted education provider. Outcomes-based institution of research and learning. People-oriented organization. CIT University Mission. We gear for life. CIT commits to guide learners to become industry-preferred and life-ready professionals. Empower people for knowledge generation and creativity. Accelerate community development. Respond proactively to a fast-changing world. CIT University core values. Culture of excellence. Integrity. Teamwork. Universality. CIT University graduate attributes. Values driven. Competent. Innovative. Technology proficient. CIT University key result areas. Culture and people development. Process development and technology management. Client relationship and stewardship.
We shall now have the presentation of candidates for graduation by the college deans. For the College of Arts, Sciences, and Education, Dean Nona Suerte.
Mr. Vice President, by virtue of the authority vested in me as the Dean of the College of Arts, Sciences, and Education, and upon the recommendation of the Faculty of the Graduate and the Undergraduate Studies, I have the honor to present candidates for the degree Bachelor of Science in Mathematics, Bachelor of Arts in Communication, Bachelor of Science in Biology, Bachelor of Elementary Education, Bachelor of Secondary Education, Bachelor of Multimedia Arts, Bachelor of Science in Psychology.
For the College of Computer Studies, Dr. Sherilyn Santa Romana.
Mr. Vice President, by virtue of the authority vested in me as the Dean of the College of Computer Studies, and upon the recommendation of the faculty, I have the honor to present the candidates for the degree in Doctor in Information Technology, Post-Baccalaureate Diploma in Computing, Bachelor of Science in Computer Science, and Bachelor of Science in Information Technology.
For the College of Nursing and Allied Health Sciences, Dr. Judith Ismael.
Mr. Vice President, by virtue of the authority vested in me as the Dean of the College of Nursing and Allied Health Sciences, and upon the recommendation of the faculty, I have the honor to present candidates for the degree Bachelor of Science in Nursing.
For the College of Management, Business and Accountancy, Dr. Alexander Franco Delantar.
Mr. Vice President, by virtue of the authority vested in me as Dean, and upon the recommendation of the faculty of the Graduate School and the College of Management, Business and Accountancy, I have the honor to present the candidate for the degree Doctor in Business Administration, Master in Business Administration, Bachelor in Public Administration, Bachelor of Science in Office Administration. Candidates for the degree Bachelor of Science in Business Administration, Major in Operations Management, Quality Management, Management Accounting, Human Resource Management, Business Analytics, Banking and Financial Management, Marketing Management, General Business Management. Candidate for the degree Bachelor of Science in Accounting Technology. Candidates for the degree Bachelor of Science in Accounting Information Systems, Bachelor of Science in Accountancy, Bachelor of Science in Management Accounting, Bachelor of Science in Hotel and Restaurant Management, Bachelor of Science in Tourism Management, Bachelor of Science in Hospitality Management.
Mr. John Gregory Escario, Vice President for Administration, will now confer the degrees.
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Board of Directors of the Cebu Institute of Technology University, and in compliance with the requirements of the Commission on Higher Education, I hereby confer upon you the degree in Doctor in Information Technology. Doctor in Business Administration. Master in Business Administration. The degree in Bachelor of Science in Mathematics. the degree in Diploma in Computing. Bachelor of Arts in Communication. Bachelor of Science in Biology. Bachelor of Elementary Education. Bachelor of Secondary Education. Bachelor of Multimedia Arts. Bachelor of Science in Psychology. The degree in Bachelor of Science in Computer Science. Bachelor of Science in Information Technology. The degree in Bachelor of Science in Nursing. The degree in Bachelor in Public Administration. Bachelor of Science in Office Administration. Bachelor of Science in Business Administration, major in Operations Management. Quality Management. Management Accounting. Human Resource Management. Business Analytics. Banking and Financial Management. Marketing Management. General Business Management. Bachelor of Science in Accounting Technology. Bachelor of Science in Accounting Information Systems. Bachelor of Science in Accountancy. Bachelor of Science in Management Accounting. Bachelor of Science in Hotel and Restaurant Management. Bachelor of Science in Tourism Management. Bachelor of Science in Hospitality Management. Congratulations.
Now you are truly graduates. Names of the board top notchers will be read by the head, Office of Admissions and Scholarships, Engineer Roberto Basse Jr. To present the plaque of recognition, may we call on the Vice President for Administration, SDS Director, Mr. John Gregory Escario, and the Vice President for Academic Affairs, Attorney Corazon Evangelista Valencia.
it is a CIT tradition that during commencement exercises, recognition is given to our recent Board of Notchers. In spite of the challenges that our graduates have encountered this pandemic, CIT tops again. A Board of Notcher will receive a plaque. The plaque reads, "The Cebu Institute of Technology University, Cebu City, awards this plaque of recognition to Christiani Kate Del Rosario, 10th place in the licensure examination for teachers, given in the National Capital Region, Bacolod, Baguio, Cagayan de Oro, Cagayan, Cebu, and other 18 cities in the country last January 30, 2022. Your outstanding achievement reaffirms our status. CIT tops again. Congratulations. Given this 23rd day of July 2022 at CIT University, Cebu City, Philippines, signed Dr. Nona Suerte, Dean of the College of Arts, Sciences, and Education, Attorney Corazon Evangelista Valencia, Vice President for Academic Affairs, and Engineer Bernard Nicolas Villamor, President. Christiani Kate Del Rosario is currently working as a Grade 1 Advisor teaching social studies at Communications Arts Learning Center. We also have Ina Angelique Lorauron, 4th place in the January 30, 2022 licensure examination for teachers. Ina Angelique Lauron is currently working as a senior high school teacher at this university. Aside from the two recent Board of Notchers we recognized this morning, we already had given recognition to the other 9 recent Board of Notchers yesterday. There will be 4 more top notchers who will be recognized this afternoon during the commencement rites of the College of Engineering and Architecture. To our Board of Notchers and parents, congratulations.
In observance of the safety and health protocols, the medals of recognition shall be given to the graduates together with the diploma. Loyalty awards are also given to very special graduates. The Silver Loyalty Award is given to those who have completed their secondary and tertiary levels in CIT University, while the Gold Loyalty Award is given to those who have completed their elementary, secondary and tertiary levels here at the university. Ladies and gentlemen, please reserve your applause until after all the names of the graduates for a department have been read. We shall have the distribution of diplomas by the college dean together with the university registrar, Engineer Pablito Suerte. Dr. Nona Suerte will distribute the diplomas to the graduates of the College of Arts, Sciences, and Education. Ms. Jean Marie Kando, Chair, Physical Education, will read the names of the graduates.
Graduates with a degree, Bachelor of Science in Mathematics, Haniola Divine Grace. Trapa Francis Nico. Congratulations. Graduates with a degree, Bachelor of Arts in Communication, Delmar Gian Gilbert. Lomboy Roxette Carive. Peñaranda Eliza May. Congratulations. Bachelor, graduates with a degree, Bachelor of Science in Biology. Insong Eliakim III, cum laude. Padayao Francis Ruben Hall. Siloy Shaila May, cum laude. Sumayang Joyce, magna cum laude. Congratulations. Graduates with a degree, Bachelor of Elementary Education, Lastra May. Monsanto Ezraella Jane. Ramos Kathleen K. Also joining us virtually this morning are the following: Gabrielle Lovely Pearl, Lutero Cheryl, Velayo Rosell. Congratulations. Graduates with a degree, Bachelor of Secondary Education, Abastillas Lynn Jalou. Alcano Mary Joy. Amancho J.N., cum laude. Angub Christine, magna cum laude. Valorio Christine. Caballes Jereza. Kahayagan Rachel. Katipay Mary G. Kumayas Therese Marie. Darasen Wendell Jane. De Guzman James Carl, Silver Loyalty Awardee. Despi Shenli Treja, cum laude. Lobiano Charisse. Maranga Erlan. Nuho Jean Philip Neal. Oro Charisse Ann, Gold Loyalty Awardee. Palco Jamaica Ann. Paredes Charisse Evan. Torseno Akiza May. Ugsad Roddy Lorraine. Ursal Mary Grace. Valyespin John Kevin. Congratulations.
Dr. Ronald Irogiro, Chair, Department of Humanities and Behavioral Sciences, will read the names of the graduates.
Graduates with a degree, Bachelor of Multimedia Arts, Alviso Lorde, Maine. Bukatiha Lowilin. Castilla Viena Lili. Gargaran John Marlow, cum laude. Gonzalez Chelsea, cum laude. Gran Bon Jovi. Loro Kayla Loreen. Madelo Veronica Teresa. Moro Shella Elaine. Palio Christine. Olyescas Pamela Joy. Sanico Ann Princess. Sumilhig Leia Marie. Ibanez MJ Faye. Graduates with a degree, Bachelor of Science in Psychology, Abatayo JDL Faith, cum laude. Abelia Jaika. Abeliana Shira Lean. Aliganga Eric Jade. Agodo Lovely Caroline. Amaba Marella Desiree. Amar Maria Lourdes, cum laude. Andales Charm Criselda. Aporado Dayan. Arcelia Aliza. Arnoco Lendi. Arkiola Sarami. Artiaga John Dominic, Gold Loyalty Awardee. Baflor Kimberly, Cum Laude. Balaes Arfi. Basalio Ayana Angeli. Blanco Glidel May. Bocol Shania Jasmine. Cabillon Ivy Marie Cum Laude. Caniete Mary Joy. Canilio Janelle. Canonigo Rica. Katarig Marian Rose. Del Fierro May Carmel. De La Cruz Lezel. Henirilao Hannah Cecil. Gloriana Chris Jumi. Homicilio Miguel Angel. Lozada GM Mariani. Lubay Mercy. Makasero Kim Anthony. Maghanoy Erica May. Mamado Lotchian. Manayon Leia Monique. Maranga Leonabel. Medrano Shiba Marie Cum Laude. Monacilio Denessa Merle. Montserrat Lenny May. Montenegro Ninia Pearl. Nunez Genesis John. Oliveros Shaina May. Pasilan Antoinette Jane. Permitis Aitana Denise. Pitogo Crystal Lynn Cum Laude. Pueblas Sean May. Ragasa Geraldine. Rivera Jill Corrin. Rocabo Ingrid. Sagon Giselle. Orion Jamela. Ongi Dayan Valerie. Watin Saidi Ann. Yap Melanie Grace. Congratulations.
Before we proceed to the graduates of the College of Computer Studies, we have an important announcement. We are proud to inform you that the PhilNITS Foundation will be giving the PhilNITS Gold Medal Award for Excellence to our graduating students who have passed the PhilNITS Fundamental Engineers Examination. The PhilNITS FE exam is an internationally recognized certification exam that is usually taken by professionals. Therefore, PhilNITS passers are recognized as world-class IT professionals. We are very proud to announce that this year, the College of Computer Science has produced 16 PhilNITS Gold Medal awardees. Making CIT University the number one producer of Gold Medal awardees nationwide. This is also the most number of gold medal awardees produced in the history of CIT University. These passers will receive their medals together with their diplomas. Dr. Sherilyn Santa Romano will distribute the diplomas to the graduates of the College of Computer Studies. Dr. Cheryl Pantaleon, Chair, Information Technology Department, will read the names of the graduates.
Graduates of the degree, Doctor in Information Technology, Escorial Ryan. Hardilesa Doni. Liam Jameson. Graduates of the degree of Post Baccalaureate Diploma in Computing, Alos Christine. Amores Cathilois. Avila Loidame. Bautista Jurgen Roy. Cabriana Mervin. Castillo Rafael Christian. De Los Reyes Lovely. Hermano Rosario. Parama Mark. Sanchez Jeneline. Graduates of the degree Bachelor of Science in Computer Science, Alvarez Laura May, magna cum laude, Philnitz Gold Medal Awardee. Amamangpang Jeyafe. Amores John Dale, Silver Loyalty Awardee. Arsadon John Francis. Awit Nathan Owen, Silver Loyalty Awardee. Baritoa James Clyde. Batumalaki Jonah Mark. Batukan Edison. Buhol Eda Marie. Bolabola Series. Kanoy Aimeli. Karikitan Melguin, cum laude. Kaumiran Kyle David. Ko Peterson Anjuni, magna cum laude, Philnitz Gold Medal Awardee. Concordia Aldren Kim. Dakuyan Wesley Ryan, magna cum laude, Philnitz Gold Medal Awardee. Del Rosario Vince Xavier, cum laude, Philnitz Gold Medal Awardee. Desierto Monching, cum laude, Philnitz Gold Medal Awardee. Igea John Paul. Espantalyon Jose Charles. Esfra Elram, cum laude. Gamboa Gilmar Dave. Hilakan Zach. Hinayon Abidale, cum laude. Kan Jeremy Giles, magna cum laude, Philnitz Gold Medal Awardee. Lakonsay Franz Timothy John, cum laude, Philnitz Gold Medal Awardee. Lianus Mel J, magna cum laude, Philnitz Gold Medal Awardee. Lopez Chesley Christine. Makarat Ray Joshua, Philnitz Gold Medal Awardee. Manigos Joshua Carl, Philnitz Gold Medal Awardee. Manlosa Primrose. Narca Vince Joy, Philnitz Gold Medal Awardee. Obrero Jessirin, Magna Cum Laude, Philnitz Gold Medal Awardee, Silver Loyalty Awardee. Olyave Jonathan Jubeth. Olodin Kyle Vincent. Pardilio June Albert, Cum Laude, Philnitz Gold Medal Awardee. Pilonio Irvin Nino, Magna Cum Laude, Philnitz Gold Medal Awardee. Quijada Orland Jr. Salgarino Justin Kleint. Sarabosing Kenji. Simbahon Mark Kenneth. Sison John Jefferson. Solis Ray Anthony, Cum Laude, Silver Loyalty Awardee. Tabanao Avery, May. Tangaha Aleya Marie. Yutiampu Sean Kelly. Graduates of the degree, Bachelor of Science in Information Technology, Albano John Robbie. Alferez John Paul. Angana Raymond. Arenas Princess Erami. Arnado Ross Asi. Autida Christian Kyle. Bacalia Rafale, Philnitz Gold Medal Awardee. Villandres John Vincent, Cum Laude. Cabanada Abigail. Bermejo Troy Andre. Kagampang Joseph Donnie. Kapangpangan Trisha May. Karuska Vince Dominic. K Kausing Hixos Gwin Cum Laude. Coronado Ricardo Jr. Digamo Maria Leslie Grace Magna Cum Laude. De La Peña Cherry Dame. De La Vega Jonna Kay. Emoricha Jari. Empleo Geniela Beatriz. Fernandez Ezequiel. Ferolino Morgan Jasper. Garcia Liamor. Ginubaten John Anthony. Gusho Maria Angelica. Guyano Janrick Luis. Isidro Ramter Ayan. EY Eloise Isabel. Labasan Mary Ann. Lamboho Dayan Isabel Cum Laude. Lapis Penelope Joyce. Lisenia Annalie. Lee Wylan Joan, Magna Cum Laude. Ligaspi Kari, Magna Cum Laude, Philnets Gold Medal Awardee. Lumayag Kyle Junel. Magno Edmond Jr. Cum Laude. Mayormita Teresa Marie. Mundihar Yani Jan. Muniesa Michael II, Silver Loyalty Awardee. Musa Ryan. Naldosa Maria Leandra. Nessus Kent Joshua. Palma Julieta. Pania Mary Jane. Perez Rudel. Portuito Abigail Cum Laude. Provichado Ann Janet. Kilokilo Francisco Jr. Rigalado Jean Michel. Riponte Christian. Rosales Bob Kent. Roshana Mia Flor. Sanchez Dawson Bryce. Soriano Munet. Soliano Angelica. Sumalino Glusel, cum laude. Tabanyag John Kaiser. Tabar Neil Fred. Tabasa J. Verhill, Silver Loyalty Awardee. Tabuno Chris. Talatagod Ryan. Timenia Seth Romeo. Tercero Jid Adrian. Tommy Ray Dominic, cum laude, Gold Medal Loyalty Awardee. Verdida Kenneth May. Vicentua Neil Bryan. Villarojo Erwin. Villondo Mary Catherine. Ipanto Innocentes John. Zaragoza Zarina Mia. Congratulations.
Congratulations to all the graduates of the College of Computer Studies. Dr. Judith Ismail will distribute the diplomas to the graduates of the College of Nursing and Allied Health Sciences. Dr. Cyril Panimdim, Academic Coordinator, will read the names of the graduates.
Graduates with a degree, Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Abrazado Jenixan J, Silver Loyalty Awardee. Abigana Mary Beth. Arnado Maria Elizabeth. Arita Charlock May. Bacalso Andre Daniel. Briones Alexa May. Cabrera Kimberly. Concepcion Chui. Quizon Yuldane Ferdinand. Dagatan Jillian. De La Serna Martina Monica. Enad Donna Marie. Encarquez Dara Sofia. Feloteo Carla Luis, cum laude. Jerzon Aryan May. Insao Tracy Colleen. Julio Karen Joy, magna cum laude. Julio Lizalyn Joy, magna cum laude. Lanias Faye Daniel. Lapinia Alisa Kelly. Lutz Fatima. Magadan Maria Carey. May K. Camille cum laude. Melindo Michael J. Mercado Chelsea. Montenegro Ayla May. Nadella Ransel K. Ogtip Larissa Rejoice. Palacio Danica. Pardinilia Mary Monica. Parinasan Irvi Christine. Pehan Kyla Zhang. Potestad Lovely Jane. Retuya Anna Marie. Sans Sofia Nicole. Sensonte Kimberly Richilla. Civilie Ivan Marie. Silangan Mary Louise. Taufik Sarah Monsen Mahmoud. Orbizdondo Rachel Rea. Victorioso Reyogen Marie. Villacorta Kent Aljay. White Roxanne May. Yu Saijo Makernest. Congratulations.
Congratulations to all the graduates of the College of Nursing and Allied Health Sciences. Dr. Alexander Franco Delantar will distribute the diplomas to the graduates of the College of Management, Business and Accountancy. Mr. Ronaldo Puzon, Acting Chair, Business Administration Department, will read the names of the graduates.
Graduates for their degree, Doctor in Business Administration, Buntigao John Limwell. Resilience, Change Management, and Business Sustainability amidst the pandemic amongst the selected PCAV accredited contractors in Cebu City. Polinar Mark Anthony. Personal Financial Management and Entrepreneurial Competencies among selected public school teachers in Cebu City Division. Graduates for their degree, Master in Business Administration, Buitrago Lorilay. Nardo Gladys. Graduates for their degree, Bachelor of Science in Public Administration, Ana Biesa Alexis Marie, Magna Cum Laude. Depilio Rislin. Graduates for their degree, Bachelor of Science in Office Administration, and Letis Ixai Ann. Aradelius Jinky. Ministerio Janice. Monticlar Angel. Rivera Mary Jane. Talisay Nicole K. Onavia Donna May. Joining us virtually, Aboso Daryl. Monticelio Kern. Graduates for their degree, Bachelor of Science in Business Administration, Major in Operations Management, Alvaro John Loy. Lucinario Melanie, Magna Cum Laude. Tungala Tricia Kate. Verano Monique Angeli. Villacorte Michelle. Joining with us virtually, Abigania Azel. Alberca Maria Norlin. Bautista Emeline. Bernabe Shela. Blanco Kishil. Galang Hermogenes Jr., Gascon Alexandria Elioni, Gigataras Leia, Junior Jesus, Labrosca Rizel Rose, Laurel Angelica, Navariti Anna Lenzi, Paras Maria Shaira, Sagon Sam Boy, Sanki Florence, Simon Carlo, Suliman Beatriz Ann, Sokgang Maria Cherise Ann, Tanya Francia Emmanuel. Major in Quality Management, Kuraldi Emalu. Magalona Christopher Jones. Joining with us virtually, Corpus Kenneth, Menjola Rovi, Miharis John Spiral Jolion III. Major in Management Accounting, joining us virtually, Magat Grisan. Major in Human Resource Management, Alisna Adlawan Ira. Alisna Nenu Anthony. Antiga Maria Emelisa Cum Laude. Borja Claire Adeline. Kabatuan Jermaine. Canoy Mary Claire Silver Loyalty Awardee. Diane Graciel K. Diaz Judith. Ibarzabal Amy. Hervas Christine Jane Cum Laude. Haban Orally Silver Loyalty Awardee. Maslog Joanna May. Misa Maria Felbet. Pasana Dominic Lorenz. Rihes Vanessa Denise. Ricardel Christian Louis. Tagupa Charmaine Cum Laude. Major in Business Analytics Banaria Al Jordan. Major in Banking and Financial Management, Abeliana John Nenu, Silver Loyalty Awardee. Arung Ira Shaira. Basiga Mary Chris, Silver Loyalty Awardee. Cabrera Mariel. Cabrillas Maris May. Cambaya Rosario. Candado Isabel. Candado Mary Joy. Cantilla Dines Crystal. Sina Clarissa. Condi Venetia Marie Silver Loyalty Awardee. Kupat Gwendolyn Cum Laude. De La Fuente Noel Angela. De Las Piñas Jill Magna Cum Laude. De Valky Aini Jill. Dominguez Gamaliel. Fernandez Mark Andrian. Gazali Dinah. Go James Peter Silver Loyalty Awardee. Hoyo Jamaica Bell Silver Loyalty Awardee. Labaya Shane. Langian Maria Virginia. Lasia Ardley. Lim Crisan. Mankau Argre Cum Laude. Mendoza Kelsey Cum Laude Silver Loyalty Awardee. Murata Steffi. Nadunza Honey Jubilee Cum Laude. Napuikas Rona Lisa Cum Laude. Obihero Maria Lu Magna Cum Laude. Pantuha Diwan Marie Cum Laude. Po Korean Cum Laude Silver Loyalty Awardee. Regidor Ruth Jane. Rituya Tyrell. Siley Cindy Marielle. Salvacion Tricia Kate. Oi Christine Jane. Yuman Vanessa. Zerna Princess Elizabeth. Zoilon Maylene Silver Loyalty Awardee. Joining with us virtually, Mendoza Rizal. Major in Marketing Management, Arnado Christian, Cum Laude. Bontuyan Rochel, Silver Loyalty Awardee. Colado Rainel Grace. Conway Clark Adrian. Giosometo Cheney Desiree. Duat Annabelle. Fernandez Maria Ann. Gabalda St. Michael. Gikelio Fritz Diane. Jerzak Hazen. Jerusalem Vincent Paul. Opo Zara Vena. Quijano Jr. Rakasa Erica Jane. Remendado Ana Frida. Salaver Mark Calvin. Sally Joanna Magna Cum Laude. Solibio Franz Gerald Gold Loyalty Awardee. Joining us virtually, Arino Steven. Baro Clavel. Calduna Concepcion de Zican. Castañeda Geraldine. Go Sunday. Quijada Orlane. Major in Business, General Business Management. Abong Orlaniza. Acabo Clemente. Alugbati Sherwin. Amoris Anna May. Ardina Mary Cris. Avenido Marianne. Balasso Edilberto de Zican. Balbuena Stephanie Grace, Silver Loyalty Awardee. Bayot Jane Camille. Bendolo Vanessa May. Burdon Caroline. Betancourt Teaches. Caballes Quincy Root. Calingacion Gerard David Hill. Canton Angela France Gold Loyalty Awardee. Cortez Jewel Christine. De Guzman Hanilin. De La Cuesta Ariel Jr. Disabeli Jamdred. Imnasi Nizil Marie. Estonina Belinda. Hinilazo Barbara. Jimena Kevin Williams. Gropo Megan Tiffany. Gozon Alondra Mia. Hitusis Ann Janet. Encipido Mark Johnson. Haziliana Renzo. Lavesti Charmaine Silver Loyalty Awardee. Lasia Emeros Ann. Liam Lyle Rafael. Maghilom Lady Farah. Maristanis Eileen. Medalye Elaine. Rag Fatima. Ristolias Judith. Robley Ikalin. Rosos Mary May. Satuita Jocelyn. Sayapal Mary Jane. Sinyagan Jennifer. Sino Mary Joyce. Serenia Melody. Tanudra Maria Leah. Torifiel Jacqueline Riza. Zulwaga Zairuz. Joining us virtually, Agustine Ryan, Baez Kenny, Balienas Maria Milagros, Bonto Ninyu Honu, Kabay Ninya, Dimalibut Aubrey Dayan, Enerio Ramon Filippi, Enriquez Ronaldo, Gaitan Bernino, Libunao Noel, Lofamia Michael, Madriaga Annie Rose, Nakar Christopher Ray, Nogueraza Mark Anthony, Ordonia Richard, Pagal Jerry, Parchamento Crisil, Pascual Joel May, Pascual Janice, Ragonton Sherwin, Ramirez Peter Eric, Ramos Jovi Ann, Reyes Michelle, Sanchez Joy, Serenia Melody, Simbolan Lemuel, Santa Ana Berry, Tihiro Randolph, Tolentino Gistoni, Veliamel Jason, Villanueva Mary Jane. Congratulations.
Mrs. Serafin Sharon Gabrielle, Chair, Accountancy Department, will read the names of the graduates.
Graduate with a degree, Bachelor of Science in Accounting Technology, Kabihe Marilyn. Graduates with a degree, Bachelor of Science in Accounting Information Systems, Acuna Jessame. Canibel Jester Ayan, cum laude. Inso Gwinner. Inting Mary Joy, Silver Loyalty Awardee. Jorge Maria Sonia. Manila Jelly May, cum laude. Plaza Kim Erica. Relian Trisha Marie. Graduates with a degree, Bachelor of Science in Accountancy, Dominguez Sheila Marie, cum laude, Silver Loyalty Awardee. Ejercito Nicole. Gala Sindelin, cum laude. Hakumilia Michael, cum laude. And Berar Jan Mark, magna cum laude, Silver Loyalty Awardee. Graduates with a degree, Bachelor of Science in Management Accounting, Abastas Jean. Abendan May. Aguinaldo John Lewis. Amante Marian Faye. Arinas Ira, cum laude. Caliso Charlene Ann. Kodoy Shera Ann. De La Serna Reggie. Dindin Ella May. Incorporado Daisy. Estrera Johnny B. Fr-
Franco Aliza May. Gabay Anne Marie. Gantuanco Mary Chair. Humauas Angelica. Laguna Sweet Babes. Largo Nina Marty. Leopando Jasmine Ira. Mahilom Carmel Leslie. Miranda Mary Melaine Ann. Munoz Pia Blanca, Gold Loyalty Awardee. Padigos Julina. Perocho Angelica. Posadas Cian Marie, Silver Loyalty Awardee. Rinia Andre. Rocaberte Ralph Lawrence. Ronalo Emma Dishery. Santillan Marifer. Saison Ronel. Soterol Chariz. Tabar Dali May, Silver Loyalty Awardee. And Turijos Aram May. Congratulations.
Dr. Lucita Adelan, Chair, Department of Hospitality and Tourism Management, will read the names of the graduates.
Graduates with a degree, Bachelor of Science in Hotel and Restaurant Management, Wizon Yoltig Alexis. Hilia Mary Ann Chofi. Masongsong Winchell. Oscares Von Amy. Pantonial Emlet James. Pipito Jennifer Silver Loyalty Awardee. Ragay Joshua Loy. Selma Rodrigo III. Solmayor Isabel. Sumalino Ruel. Graduates with a degree, Bachelor of Science in Tourism Management, Cabanyesas Samantha. Carl Mary Jam Nicole. Katipay Paula Nicole. Enriquez Marianina. Gikilio Mary Grace. Gitwaban Rena May. Hermoso Danica Joy. Labrado June Kate. Mahusay Zar Giuliani. Mirin Amanda Marlene. Minerva Crystal Jane. Niece Emily Grace. Oling Christine Marie. Pagdalian Kim. Kenneth Fritz Cum Laude. Rolion Vivienne Katrina. Cepada Jewish May Cum Laude. Tabuada Septela Madin. Toyko Mafei. Vendor Maria Archin, Silver Loyalty Awardee. Villacampa Cristel. Villarreal Queenie, Magna Cum Laude. Graduates with a degree, Bachelor of Science in Hospitality Management. Bacos Claire Jean. Canosa Ed Aaron Eugene. Kopenko Princess Mikaela Nicole. Dumaguet Jose Erwin Jr. Fuentes Bradley Silver Loyalty Awardee. Ibunada Febby III. Jane Abigail Cum Laude. Lariosa Gmar. Mabeni Cheryl Cum Laude. Mendola Blesel. Rakaza Yoken. Saban Brian Christopher Silver Loyalty Awardee. Yaranon Jody Ann Silver Loyalty Awardee. Congratulations.
Congratulations to all the graduates. The lyrics of our graduation song were originally composed by Dr. Alexander Franco Delantar, Dean, College of Management, Business, and Accountancy, while the musical scoring was done by one of the members of our Board of Directors and the Director of the Medical Dental Services, Dr. Nicolas Escario Jr. Is she around? Ms. Jellyann Canonigong, third year, BSBA Marketing Management student, and Sis Safi, vocal solo representative, will sing the graduation song with the graduates. Graduates, please rise.
Congratulations to all the graduates, and of course to the proud parents and guardians.
Yesterday when we first met, how quickly did we learn to trust and wait? Learned right from wrong, but most of all, we that we have reached tomorrow's dawn, truly filled with joy, my heart and soul. I live to learn, work and strive, move on. The gear for life. Soon the world would know it's for me to show that our faith is strong and bold. Anxious times unfold. It's clothed in gold, fear not. Fly the gear for life. Bless my school and friends I love so dear. Down deep in my heart.
Graduates, please remain standing. Engineer Roberto Bassa Jr., Assistant Dean of the College of Engineering and Architecture, will administer the Pledge of Loyalty.
Graduates, please raise your right hand and repeat after me. On my honor, I do solemnly pledge my love and loyalty to the Cebu Institute of Technology University. Henceforth, my alma mater, I shall do my very best to hold in high veneration its good name, and maintain the sublime virtues which it has bequeathed to me, to guard zealously against any taint of ignominy, this diploma, which shall stand as emblem of a faith to keep and a vow to fulfill. So help me God. Congratulations!
Welcome to the CIT University Alumni Association. Please be seated. Now, may we request the parents, guardians, and sponsors to please rise. Miss Lizalyn Julio will read a poem dedicated to you.
Sacrifices. Many things you could have done to enjoy life. You promised you would do after I graduate. I am your priority. This made me believe that I mean more than life. For the things you have done for me, I can never pay. But I know that this diploma is part of your dreams coming true. I love you, and I thank you for this diploma.
Maybe this time, graduates, you should rise and applaud your parents, your sponsors, your guardians. Thank you very much. Please be seated. Please welcome the Vice President for Academic Affairs, Attorney Corazon Evangelista Valencia, for some important announcements.
Your trust in this university is anchored in her reputation built on her achievements. I am honored to share these humble accomplishments. CIT University is a three-time awardee as the institution with the fourth highest number of accredited programs in the country. And an 11-time PACUCOA awardee as the institution with the highest number of accredited programs in Region 7. CIT's record in voluntary accreditation under the Philippine Association of Colleges and Universities Commission on Accreditation, or PACOCOA, validates its commitment to quality education through accreditation. PACOCOA is a private accrediting agency which attests that an institution maintains excellent standards. 26 academic programs, including elementary, high school, and one graduate program, are now PACOCOA accredited. In the college level, 23 of 28, or 82%, of the accreditable programs are already accredited, where 61%, or 14 of the 23, are with level 3 and level 4 status. As further evidence that CIT is ahead in program accreditation, PACOCOA likewise cited in 2018 and 2020 7 academic programs as the first to have been granted level 3 reaccredited status, and 4 academic programs as the first to have been granted level 4 reaccredited status in Region 7. In 2018, first computer engineering program to have been granted level 3 reaccredited status in Region 7. First electrical engineering program to have been granted level 3 reaccredited status in Region 7. First industrial engineering program to have been granted level 3 reaccredited status in Region 7. Then in 2020, first psychology program to have been granted level 3 reaccredited status in Region 7. First information technology program to have been granted level 3 reaccredited status in Region 7. First civil engineering program to have been granted level 3 reaccredited status in Region 7. First mechanical engineering program to have been granted level 3 reaccredited status in Region 7. First computer science program to have been granted level 4 reaccredited status in Region 7. First business administration program to have been granted level 4 reaccredited status in Region 7. First elementary education program to have been granted level 4 reaccredited status in Region 7. And first secondary education program to have been granted level 4 reaccredited status in Region 7. With more programs granted level 3 and level 4 PACOCOA accredited status, CIT now has 9 DOST identified undergraduate programs that are eligible to accept Department of Science and Technology scholars. BS Computer Science, BS Information Technology, BS Psychology, Bachelor of Secondary Education Major in Mathematics, Bachelor of Secondary Education Major in Science, BS Civil Engineering, BS Computer Engineering, BS Electrical Engineering, BS Industrial Engineering, and BS Mechanical Engineering. CIT continuously strives to implement its vision mission, and this is evidenced by its performance in various licensure examinations. CIT University has already produced 733 board top notchers. Of which 85 are first placers. In 2019, prior to the pandemic, CIT produced 13 board exam top notchers, where two ranked first place in the January 2019 Architect Licensure Examination and in the August 2019 Mechanical Engineer Licensure Examination. As the conduct of board examinations resumed, CIT has produced 15 top notchers. And because CIT is a performing school, CIT University is deputized by the Commission on Higher Education to deliver the expanded tertiary education equivalency and accreditation program, or ETIAP. This is a program where a college diploma may be awarded on the basis of work experience and other non-formal modes of learning. So if you have a relative or a friend who is a Filipino, at least a high school graduate, with at least 5 years of related work experience, and at least 23 years old, he may be eligible to enroll under the ETIAP framework and correspondingly earn his 4 or 5 year diploma without sitting in a regular classroom, without leaving the workplace, and for a lesser cost. A number of our ETIAP graduates passed the PRC licensure examination. In fact, in the January 2014 Architecture Licensure Examination, one of our top notchers graduated under the ETIAP. On the occasion of the first Higher Education Day and the 27th founding anniversary of the Commission on Higher Education, held in May 2021, the Commission featured the ETIAP services announcements of CIT University. The presentation of the CIT University ETIAP's online teaching learning equivalency accreditation framework and its extensive global reach, benefiting not only local employees but also OFWs who dearly need a college degree for them to retain their jobs abroad, is an acknowledgement by the Commission on the CIT University ETIAP pioneering, sustainable, and milestone strides in work experience, college equivalency, adult education, and lifelong learning. For those who have relatives or friends who are OFWs, who have not yet earned their college degree, CIT University has begun the implementation of the ETIAP OFW outreach. One of the pioneers in ETIAP implementation, CIT University ETIAP is now 23 years old and is currently catering to OFWs in 26 countries and territories worldwide. So that they can earn their diplomas and keep their jobs, advise your relatives and friends that they can initiate the ETIAP enrollment process by making inquiries with our ETIAP Center. In its quest for academic excellence, CIT University has achieved the following milestones. CIT is CHED Center of Excellence in Information Technology since 2007. Center of Excellence is a designation granted by CHED in recognition of a unit's exemplary performance in its teaching, research, and extension functions. And because of this recognition, CIT was awarded in 2008 by the City of Cebu as Outstanding Institution in Information Technology Education. CIT was awarded the deregulated status in 2009. In 2016, however, CIT was declared one of only 59 private higher education institutions granted autonomous status, while 16 institutions were granted deregulated status by the Commission on Higher Education. I am proud to announce that CIT University retained the coveted Paramount Award of Autonomous Status in 2019 up to the present. The Autonomous Status is granted by the Commission on Higher Education in recognition of the accomplishments, adherence to quality assurance, and commitment to public responsibility and accountability as a higher education provider. Because of these achievements, during the National Higher Education Day and the 27th founding anniversary of the Commission on Higher Education, the Commission on Higher Education, through Regional Office 7, presented to CIT University the following recognitions on May 22, 2021. Plaque of Institutional Sustainability as an Autonomous Institution. Plaque of Institutional Programs Excellence for being a Center of Excellence in Information Technology Education. Certificate of Commendation for being one of the top 10 performing higher education institutions in the Philippines in the Professional Regulations Commission licensure examinations for mining engineers in 2017 and 2018. And the Certificate of Appreciation as CHED Partner for Quality Assurance in Higher Education. The following awards, by reason of team effort, were also granted to CIT University under the stewardship of Engineer Bernard Nicolas Escario Villamor. Plaque of Sustainable Leadership and Plaque of Exemplary Leadership. the Department of Trade and Industry conferred to CIT University the Philippine Quality Award, or PQA, recognition for commitment to quality management, level 1, under the awards regionalization program pilot run. The Philippine Quality Award is the highest level of national recognition for exemplary organizational performance, which is patterned from the Malcolm Baldrige National Quality Award of the United States. It sets the standard of excellence to help Philippine business organizations achieve world-class performance. Established through Executive Order No. 448, issued by President Fidel Ramos in 1997, the award is given to organizations which excel in quality and productivity. The law and the implementing rules and regulation define PQA Level 1 as an organization that has demonstrated its serious commitment to improvement in order to achieve quality excellence. It should have planted the seeds of quality and productivity and is working towards reaping long-term benefits of the efforts. To the parents, relatives, and spouses, thank you for the trust that you have given this university. We will strive even harder to continue deserving this trust. With your continued patronage, whether in the virtual or brick and mortar setting, we will resolutely stand by our commitment to quality education. To the graduates, walk proudly with your head held high. Your alma mater is an autonomous PACOCOA accredited university. Congratulations.
Thank you, Attorney Valencia. Ladies and gentlemen, all please rise for the singing of the CIT University hymn.
Oh, hail, Maru and
Ladies and gentlemen, the recessional. This concludes the 111th commencement exercises of the Cebu Institute of Technology University. Congratulations. Have a very pleasant celebration, and may God bless us all. Thank you.